Hi, my name is Mung Wei, and I'm a year 3 mechanical engineering undergraduate in NUS. And I participated in this mentorship program in the academic year 20 and 2021. My mentor then was Mr. Naim of Singapore Aero Engine Services, who is also an alumni of NUS Mechanical Engineering. Ideally, we would have wanted to meet each other at least once over the year, but due to the pandemic, the dining restrictions always happens when we decide on a meeting date. Hence, me and him only had online meetings. Nonetheless, Mr. Naim has been very proactive in giving me guidances during my semester internship, demystifying all my corporate beliefs of mine and also sharing more about the corporate culture of aerospace. To me, having a mentor is equivalent to like having a father figure guiding me in the private sector when my own father actually works in the public sector, unable to actually advise me about the private sector. Hence, I am very thankful to Mr. Naim, who explains to me about his career and his pathway, and also his network, like a case study reflecting about his life choices. I've greatly benefited from the mentorship program, and I hope that everybody in the new batch will be able to find out more about the industry that they strongly have passion in. Thank you.